Trump tried to kill the post office. So rock and roll during the Trump administration was going to the post office. I was at the post office every week mailing shit I didn't need to. Did you say at least we can afford to go to the post office?
Yeah.
Well, at least you're alive to go to the post office. I found the ballpark, guys. But I know what you're saying. Like, it really sucks that Biden created inflation and gas prices and everything all over the world. That's here in America. That's so weird. Absolutely nothing to do with the pandemic that was so obviously mishandled that fucking almost 1 million people have died already. Yeah, that's nothing to do with it. Anyways.